Hello, assalamu alaikum. Today I'm here with Professor Dr. Benega. This is Benega. He's doing his PhD. And Benega?
Yes.
Assalamu alaikum.
Wa alaikum salam.
So Benega, what do you want today? Actually, Benega came here because he almost spent 10 years here in China with a lot of Pakistani guys from our province, Khyber Pakhtunkhwa, which he knows very well.
Yeah.
So Benega just told me, yesterday he told me to teach me Pashto. So today I'm going to teach him some Pashto. So Benega,
yes.
Are you ready or not?
I'm ready. Let's go.
Okay. So Benega, when you meet someone for the first time,
So
you will say assalamu alaikum, wa alaikum salam. Then you will say, how are you?
How are you?
Yeah. No, it's in English, how are you? In Pashto, you will say, Sangai.
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 When he answer,
he
will say, Khayama.
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 Yeah. Sangai.
Sangai. Khayama.
Khayama. Yeah. This is very simple. Okay.
Okay.
Okay, the next one is, if you want, if you are thirsty and you want to drink water, and there is someone, he asks that, can you please fetch me a glass of water? He will say, Yelaka.
Alaka.
Yelaka.
Yelaka.
Mali yo glass of baraka.
Mario, glass of baraka.
Ah, very good. Fechaha.
Si, si.
Yeah, very good, Benega.
Mm.
Your pronunciation is really, very good.
Thank you. Si, si.
Yeah, don't be shy.
Yeah.
Okay, the next one is, like, if you want to call someone, like, if you want to call Pakhtun, you know?
Yeah.
How to say? I'm asking.
I don't know.
Yelaka.
Yelaka.
Yelaka di khwarasha.
Yelaka di khwarasha.
Yelaka di khwarasha.
Yelaka di khwarasha.
And how to say this in French?
Viens ici.
Viens ici.
Viens ici.
Viens ici. Viens ici.
Yeah.
Okay, another word. I will teach you some beautiful quote, like we say. Gula gula kawa khulba di khogi.
Gula gula. Say again.
Gula gula kawa.
Gula gula
kawa.
Gula gula kawa.
Khula badi khogi.
Khula badi khogi.
Gula gula kawa.
Gula gula kawa.
Khula badi khogi.
Khula badi khogi.
Yeah. Gula gula kawa. Khula badi khogi.
Gula gula kawa. Khula badi khogi.
Yeah. Gula gula kawa and khula badi khogi.
Yeah.
So Benega, do you like Pashto or not?
I like, but it is quite difficult.
No, it's very easy, bro. It's not that difficult.
Okay.
You already know a lot of things. Like, for example, if someone give you something and you say thank you, how to say?
Merhabani.
Merhabani.
Yeah.
Yeah. It's Urdu word. It's like, in Pashto, you can say manana.
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 Yeah. Okay, Benega.
Tik tak.
So, yeah, tik tak.
Tik tak.
Tik da.
Tik da.
Yeah. So, yeah. Benega, today,
yeah.
I taught you three words. The first one is Sangai.
Sangai.
Khayama.
Khayama.
Yelaka.
Yelaka.
Yo glasubra.
Yo glasubra.
Oh, gula gula kawa.
Gula gula kawa.
Khule bali khogi.
Khule bali khogi.
Okay, so tomorrow.
Yeah.
We will, next time, not tomorrow.
Next time, yeah.
Yeah, next time we will upload another video.
Thank you.
In that video, wait. In that video, Benega will teach me French.
Okay.
Okay,
yeah.
Done?
Yeah.
Okay, now you can say in Pashto. Dalla paman.
Dalla paman.
Okay, bye-bye.
Zaijian.
Thanks for watching Jack Manley TV, guys. Like and subscribe if you want to see more.
All right, guys, thank you so much for watching the video. If you enjoyed, make sure you smash that thumbs up button.
All right, guys, thank you so much for watching this video. Hope you enjoyed it. If you did, please don't hesitate to leave a like on it for me.